one term being the governor, he thought his service to our province is not enough. So he tried for the second time, but lose.
At the height of the Bulante or the fertilizer scam, no, I was with the administration party, and wala na kaming pera, no, paubos na. It was already a week before the elections, and then somebody came and offered to facilitate itong ang purchase of these fertilizers. In return, sila yung supplier, no, and then we give you a commission, no, a million pesos, which would have been enough to tide us over, kasi talagang wala na eh. Bumabaliktad na yung mga leaders namin. And I was the incumbent, no? And against the advice of our campaign managers who were saying, tanggapin na natin para lang manalo, kasi wala na talagang pera eh. Anyway, isang purchase lang naman yan, no? Pero I rejected it. Sabi ko, parang hindi ko masikmura eh. And so, I lost, no? That was the first, only time I lost na in an elections, no?
So siya, kung parin na yung congressman, kitahin kayo, we have the political will and the wisdom na ikatin tayo ng SOP. Hindi pwede mag-iis, pinag-umalong ng agencies. Medyo narigap, kayo, kultura kami, hindi ko nyo yun. Ngayon, sakit, tigda kaya.
Well, to tell you frankly, the temptation is very strong. Siguro, maybe it helps, no, yung background ko, coming from a middle income family, and then I was really schooled in, no, or inundated with Christian values by my parents, ganon. So by the time I entered politics, I was full of idealism, no. But first time I was in office, no, as a mayor, no, immediately I was exposed to the SOP, no, and it's easy to give in because pera rin yan eh, no, ginhawa rin yan sa sarili.
Hindi nga lang kayo ang kanyang first term ko, nadatili na namin ang medicines, hindi man yung medical representative, hindi nga nalampas at pinarama may voucher, yung isulat nila nama, yung imahe yung opisina at itid ng cheque, kanya. Hindi ko lang maapay na, kanya dahil ito yung cheque, hindi ko lang na, dahil takanong yung 10% ng SOP na maitid, yung Jake Mayor.
And that's actually how it all starts when you say, ah, sabagay, maliit lang naman ito. Eh, regalo lang ito eh, no? Part of the Filipino culture of utang na loob. And until such comes to a point na malaki na yung hinihingi mo, na hindi na ikaw yung naghihintay, ikaw na yung humihingi, no?
So in short, kung matinanggap, it must now be medical representative.
And then I realized na I guess it's part of the culture of doing business with government, no? Nakaramihan ng mga contractors, mga suppliers, really look into the SOP or the kickback as part of the cost of doing business. Kasama na yon sa kanilang gastos, no? Naranasan ko nga, mayroon isang contractor na sumubok magbigay ng 1 million, no? Which is 10% of the project which he bidded and he won, no? Binalik ko, no? And thinking na, uy, ano to, baka sabihin niya na okay pala tong governor na to kasi hindi tumatanggap, kanya. Sabi ko, I'm not saying you're a bad guy, no? Pero hindi ko po ugali to. Uncle, basta importante, maganda naman yung project na ginawa mo, and then, ano, tulong mo na lang sa sarili tong pera. But the next elections, iba yung kanyang tinulungan. So, that was really an eye-opener for me, no?
So, nandiyan po ni Rie, 1992, nag-talk si Lola Ming na nagtapit. Ang po kanilusap, iti opisina, tatlo ang parap na.
Ang mapapayo ko nga doon sa mga young politicians, once kasi tinanggap mo, ano eh, dire-diretso na yan eh. And I always believe that corruption in the first place begins during election time. Pag malaki talaga yung gastos mo, to the point that you have to get donations from anybody, no, big interests, na, which might compromise your work later on, no? Or you might have to spend so much, uutang ka, ganyan, and then that's when the temptation to do some quota and get kickbacks come in, no? So for me, first years in politics, no, I rejected all of these offers to help. Now, to tell you frankly, no, because I've been known as somebody who helps in giving scholarship grants, no. Pag mayroong gustong tumulong sa akin talaga, no, and I feel, no, that deep in my heart it's a donation and not really a bribe or a suhol. It's part of the utang na loob or pakikisama. I tell them mag-donate lang kayo sa akin scholarship, no, I tell them. Or ngayon election time, syempre wala naman akong pera, hindi nga tayo nangungutong, hindi ko inalaw ang weteng. So that's when this businessmen, they help, no, basta for as long as if I win, no, as a congressman, and now you have all of this discretionary or development funds under your disposal, first thing I'm going to tell all of these contractors and the DPWH is I don't, no, encourage or allow SOPs, no, and you're not beholden to give me anything if you get these projects, of if you are awarded these projects, you know. But mahirap because you're more of a sometimes an abnormality than the general rule, no, in Philippine politics.